Alrighty people, welcome back to another video. Your boy Cheza Galaxy Cooking here. We change our name from self-made to Cheza Galaxy Cooking, so it's gonna be make most sense because I got a gaming channel called Cheza Galaxy, which is my gaming channel. But we're gonna be doing our rice first. So while our rice is cooking, we are actually we were having a friend over, but apparently he's not coming, so I'm gonna go like this. So we got about 2 cups in here. Yeah, 2 cups of rice. White rice. I think it's basmati. Rinse it because I want to rinse the starch out of the rice. Like this is really nice. Hot water, hot, tiny bit of cold. There we go. And then put that there and turn the power on, and yeah, I'll be doing the rice in the rice cooker. It's right there. Little mini rice cooker. Welcome back, and welcome back. All right, let's peel our carrots. Yeah, we're gonna peel our carrot, chop them into chunks, and then we're gonna cut our beans, we're gonna cut our broccoli, and then slice our onion. Unfortunately, we don't have garlic. But I've done this recipe before, but my friends, they actually enjoyed it. Start with tomato, we got that. Tomato can here, and we got some chickpeas, saltiness flavor ish, saltiness, not ish, it is definitely saltiness flavor. onions. Is the top layer thingy that makes it very, very spicy. I might just do two onions. Clean it up. Yes, yes, I did say two onions, but looks like three. Use all of it. Compost, not beer. Right. Oof. Nice. We got our broccoli. That in half. Cut this. See you in a bit. I just had to get two more stocks. dish. Oh, a bowl, sorry. So, we can put this. Is boiling away, that's good. Garlic. With garlic is good. Right. Up next, our beans. Actually, let's go carrots. Cut this in half. Wash this first. I'm so stupid. I need to wash them first. Sorry. I had to wash all the vegetables again. I mean, wash them. So it's nothing clean. I washed the tomato already. Wash the beans. I had to wash the carrots as well. You know, never know what's there. I also had to wash those. So it's clean. Remember, before you cook and peel everything, always wash it before you cook it. Really, really clean them. So it's nice and fresh. Oh, not fresh, but you know what I mean. Oof. It's so slippery. Don't want to cut myself. Remember, when you cut the carrot, don't cut it too thin, just a little bit of thickness. thinner you cut it, it will be so bad, it will turn into a mesh. I mean, carrots are not very vegetable that cooks fast. Oh, yeah. So whatever you call it, I don't know. I like them nice and crunchy for bread. I think I should keep those here. Sorry for the mess up. Carrots takes a while for them to cook, so I'm gonna do these. Crud. We need to go tomato, I mean tomato, I don't know, as well. I like this in wedges. I think this is what you call wedge. I'm gonna actually, you know what? I might cut. Washed it because I dropped it. Louisiana, we got pork. I think it's pork. Where's the bone? Where's the bone? Oh, we're gonna... how should we do this? Cut this in half. Just filling with the bones. Are you made of Hulk? Right. Up next, we're gonna cut this. We don't want it too thin. We got two of these. I'm gonna finish this and then I'm gonna start doing the algae. This a little ribs, nice. And cut two in there. Wash is done. Cool. Let's start cooking. First, we're gonna turn the heat on. I need this to like put my hands nice and dry. But first things we need to turn the heat on. And then we need oil in there. But first I'm gonna wait till the pan is hot. So in here we got our carrots. Yeah, carrots. And then we got the onions, beans, tomatoes. I feel like I need to transfer these guys. This side. So I need to cook the beans and tomatoes first. So while the pan is heating up, we're going to mix these guys a bit. So we got chickpeas. I don't know if you can see that. Chickpeas. And then we got our chopped tomatoes. This is the one that makes it nice and saucy. Tomatoes, carrots, beans. For our spices, we got ginger. Salt. We got fennel seeds. We got paprika or smoked paprika. We got chili instead of canned pepper. I usually use canned pepper, but we're gonna use chili. And then we got star anise. We got some Mexican spice seasoning, and then we got some cumin seeds. Yeah, cumin seeds. I thought these were celery seeds. But we're gonna use some of that. All right, let's get started. We're gonna put some oil, we're gonna turn the fan on. Yep. First things first, we're gonna do where did I leave it? Get this little bowl. Gonna use about 2 teaspoons. What a tablespoon. Yeah, tablespoon. Well, not really tablespoons, but then we're gonna use a teaspoon of salt. Fennel seeds, about a teaspoon as well. About a teaspoon of paprika. I'm gonna let this cook for a minute. And we got some chili. Half a
on the ingredients. Mix that all together. There we go. These are the ingredients. Spice. Sorry about the ingredients. Oh my gosh, I can smell the ginger. And then turn this on again. I'm going to leave it on low temp heat. Remember this. While it's cooking, I'm gonna wait a little bit for it to cook now, but I'll show you guys. But oh my gosh, I can just smell the that smells good. We don't want to burn this, so we're going to put our onions and beans in there, and then put our meat, and then cook it all down till it's cooked, and then we're going to, well, put everything in. So, yeah.
Nice. Gonna put our meat and carrots and tomatoes and then our
beans and stuff.
All right. Cook everything down and then we're gonna put out the meat we want it to be cooked. This down for another at least 2 or 3 more minutes, and then you're gonna hit that. You want the meat to cook through, and
2 or 3 minutes. Now we're gonna put all our rest of the canned stuff and vegetables. Tomatoes and carrots in. Are we rolling?
Oh, yes, we are.
Phew. Chickpeas. Mix this all in as well. Simmer down, and we're gonna put our broccoli in just with a little bit of stock. I'll see you in a bit. All right, just a heads up, we're gonna be using beef stock and seasoning, which is Maggi. I think it's called Maggi. We're gonna be using that. We're gonna use like about 2 teaspoons, hopefully, and then mix in a little bit of water. And I'm gonna pour it in there to give it that flavorness and stockiness. Flavor to help cook down the meat as well more. And yeah, so I'll see you when I mix it all together.
All right.
Stop it. this for at least another 10 or 20 minutes while everything's good. We're gonna close this and yeah, hopefully we'll be done and save it up. And well, I need to create a thumbnail, so I'll see you guys in 10 or 20 minutes. Peace. Alright guys, a truth of moment. I actually need to stare for a bit in between. Spice through it. Give me the good flavor. That is so good. I mean, one last step. Alright guys, that is pretty much it. But I'm gonna show you guys what it is. But this is our beef stew with veggies and stuff. But we didn't use beef, sorry, not beef. We used beef stock, but we did pork with beans, carrots, and everything. But it is so tasty. Yeah, I'm gonna take a pic and do a thumbnail for it. So if you enjoyed the video, as always, I see my other video I did like fried rice the other day. I'll share the links or share it in the cards. But quite a few views for it, I guess. If you're enjoying the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, give the thumbs up, comment below and see what I like to come up. The recipes I create are not recipes other people do. I just create, I guess, something that's been in my life for since I've been growing up. I always create recipe and ideas out of watching things and it just comes to me. But this is pork stew instead of beef, sorry. But yeah, we'll see you all guys in the next video and hope you enjoyed it and see you next week. Peace, everyone.